picking up the rapid stitch on the purl side. So what I'm gonna do is, with my right needle, I'm gonna pick the wrap from the back, then I'm gonna place the wrap on my left needle, and now I only have to purl them two together. Then I keep working, and my purl stitch is worked and concealed, so we cannot see the wrap. So working with the rapid stitches on the purl side.